Hello, this video features a short tutorial explaining how to use your VU Player Pro app. You will notice that the VU Player Pro app is not offered with default channels like other apps on the market. Please note that currently our app only accepts M3U and M3U Plus links. First, open the VU Player Pro app. The app screen will display a unique MAC address and device key for your app. This can also be found in the account section of VU Player Pro app. Write down your MAC address and device key. Visit page www.veuplayer.pro via your mobile device web browser or your computer and click Manage Device in menu section. Type your MAC address, device key, and click Login and click Add Playlist. Then type your M3U playlist and click the Upload button. You can upload your playlist as a link. If you do not know what an M3U playlist is, please use a Google search engine or web browser for more information and details. After this step is complete, all you have to do is restart the application. You can upload multiple playlists to the VU Player Pro app. You can also use the Change Playlist screen to switch between multiple lists you may have uploaded. And also you can use the Change Language feature to switch between multiple language lists. Our app has professional setting features like change language, hide categories, clear history and subtitle settings, etc. You will have 7 trial days to test our application. After trial is done, you have to activate to use our application. To activate your device, please log in to our website with your MAC address and device key. And please click Activate Device, then you can find the payment option. Enjoy your VU Player Pro app. If you need help, see the previous steps in this video or visit the www.vuplayer.pro website.